If you don't know how to access NFTs on MetaMask, this is the easiest way you can do. Go to your MetaMask. Well, you must have logged in. Let's see which of the. Okay, now, yeah. Well, you must have logged in. Click on these three dots. Go to your browser. Then search OpenSea. Okay, I already had a search I've done. Let's type opensea.io. It's suggesting for me. So, when I come to OpenSea here, all I need to do is still go to my three dots by the right. You know, now the dots become two. There's three by the top where you enter first, then there's three by the right, left and right. So now you go to the three dash by the right. You go to your account, you go to your profile. See that it's almost similar. So when you go to your profile, you slide and check hidden. Okay, you check hidden, then you go down. So when you come down, this is what you see. Okay, these are the NFTs I have. So now I want to send them to somebody. I want to send to somebody that will share to people in our group. So let me just send it to him. But that's just the easiest one, how to use the MetaMask. Doesn't have all these things, don't have hard times I'm using. It's very easy. It's very easy to use. So that is just how to do it. Please, and I will please plead with you to subscribe to our channels, because very soon there'll be rich content on our channels, because there are a lot of development going in the background. I'll not let you know now, but very soon you begin to see it. Please don't miss us out. Subscribe to our channel and you see rich content coming to you that will enlighten you more on the NFTs, airdrops, and other things that have to do with fintechs. Thank you.